Good morning, AC. I'm Angie Simmons, and I'm here with Josh Speraw. Today is Wednesday, May 29th, and here are your morning announcements.
High school students are reminded that day one of the finals starts on Friday. This includes English in the morning and foreign language, and accounting finals after that at 9:30. Day two will take place Monday with math and social studies, and day three will take place on Tuesday with science.
There will be a meeting after school today for those high school FON committee members. This includes those current members and those who completed applications.
Tomorrow is the epic showdown between the junior and senior girls out on the stadium as they play their Powerpuff football game. Students will have an abbreviated schedule and be dismissed to the stadium at 12:45. We will also keep an eye on the weather and determine on Thursday morning before school if weather will impact the game. Good luck to the girls who raised the most money before kickoff to earn the extra 2-point advantage.
Next Saturday during Old Annville Day, the American Legion Riders will be selling t-shirts with all the proceeds directly supporting AC's Minithon for next year. Shirts are $15 and you'll be able to buy one there at the event or next fall when we sell additional shirts at AC. This is a great way to support the community that is showing support for us and our efforts to raise money for Four Diamonds.
Congratulations to the May Students of the Month for all their efforts, positive attitudes, and hard work. Allison Cooper, History. Lorenzo Menino, Science. Ian Piotrowski, English. Noel Martin, Math. Alicia Rivera, Unified Arts. Max Litka, 7th grade. Nevaeh Holloway, 8th grade.
The 11th annual Faculty versus Seniors softball game will take place on Tuesday, June 4th at 3:30 on the varsity softball field. Come out to see if the faculty can earn its 7th win overall or if the class of 2019 has what it takes to come away with the victory. As an added bonus, the first 25 fans to the game will get to run the bases with Mrs. Felty afterwards.
Happy birthday to Amber Boyd.
Today's lunch will be popcorn chicken with a dinner roll, crispy oven-baked fries or tater tots, and chilled applesauce.
That's all for today's announcements. Have a great day, AC.
What's cute, Julia?
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot punch. Daylight come and be one. Seven foot, 8 foot punch. Daylight come and